They're hoping maybe that savior will come in the form of a 22-year-old Swedish defenseman, John Klingberg, who is tearing up the American Hockey League.
I think my first game, I was starting off pretty easy and just taking it from there.
Takes it into the zone, stick handles past a couple, Klingberg from the wing, and that's the kind of stuff that we'll see from number three.
My second game, we were in LA playing, and they just won the cup the year before, and I knew that was going to be a more tougher game than playing in Arizona at that time. So for me, that game, I actually played like 24, 25 minutes, and I played really good the whole game, so I really felt like, okay, I can play in this league if I keep playing this way, and that was like a welcome thing for me, I think.
In four periods, John Klingberg has looked intelligent. He uses his assets, very good with his stick, seems to be able to read things. Casual excellence with the puck and without it. It's been poetry to watch so far.